Roxanne, whom do we have now?
Bud, I'd like you to meet Mr. and Mrs. Charles Wilson from Durham, North Carolina.
Well, good enough. Thank you very much. Mr. and Mrs. Wilson of Durham, North Carolina, nice to have you here. How are you, Ms. Wilson?
How do you do?
You know, as I told you, we're having our best stunts tonight, and I want you to stand by a minute because Roxanne got a little something best, too. And if you will step over here, sort of rhyming with best is Miss Bess Meyerson to tell you all about it. Bess, come on out and welcome to our show. How are you?
I brought a big payoff for you, Roxanne. You know,
yeah.
TV Guide is making their annual gold medal awards, and in the special issue of TV Guide, where all the awards were listed, you had one just for you, and here it is. The beautiful TV Guide gold medal award to Roxanne, the most glamorous girl on TV for 1952.
Wow.
Oh, it's
wonderful?
So beautiful.
And I'd like to add my personal congratulations to those of the almost 2 million readers of TV Guide who made this award possible.
Thank you very much, Bess. I'm so grateful to everyone.
Congratulations, Roxanne.
Thank you, Bess.
Thank you, Bess, for being with us tonight. Good night. If you'll pardon me for working with all this whipped cream on me, that's my own special award that our first contestants gave me. Mr. and Ms. Wilson, Durham, North Carolina, you're in the clothing business. I see you married 9 years. You have 3 children?
Yes.
2 boys and a girl?
That's right.
Two boys and a girl.
Oh, you had to stop and think a minute there,
I
didn't
have
you?
A new one. I had to think.
You have a new one? What's the new one?
A boy.
How old is he?
He's 9 months old.
Oh, he's not so new. You've had him long enough to know. All right, now we're going to have some fun for you to start this one off, Ms. Wilson. Again, it's one of the stunts we did before. Will you come over here with me on the $100 clock? Now, if you will just stand alongside that pile of dishes, you stand on that side. And what you do is you take these dishes one at a time and you slide them along the floor so that they go up this ramp, and you have to wind up with one dish on the top of that ramp. As long as you get one that slides up that ramp and sits there on the top of it without going off, we'll stop the clock and you'll beat the clock. Now, it doesn't count if it's down here, anywhere else but there. It must be up on that ramp somewhere or some part, on the top part of the ramp. You understand? Okay, and just to make it real fun, the girls are going to move the ramp a little further away for you. That's a girl. And meanwhile, you and I'll look at the clock and see how many seconds you have. 40 seconds from the time I say go, we'll keep you supplied with dishes. You can roll them any way you want to. Are you ready? Go! We should have called you up at home and said you might be on the show tonight, so wear some special. Well, I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll send you a new pair of hose. Mark her down for a new pair of hose.
All right.
And you come back over here with me because you're beating the $100 clock, and I hope you had fun doing it, did you?
Well,
I think your husband got more nervous than you did. He was standing over
here. He's a better pitcher.
Are you a better pitcher, are you?
Yeah.
I guess.
Does he do most of the pitching at home? You do all the receiving, do you? Well, somebody's got to do it. It's got to go one way or the other, all the way around. All right, now, Mr. and Ms. Wilson, we got you all ready here, and you'll see the reason for it right off. Come over here with me, will you, on the $200 clock? Now, we put you in some little scuffs there. If you get on the other side of him, will you, Ms. Wilson? You get on this side of him. That's it. Now, I'm going to ask you both to just step out of those little scuffs and step right into that sort of bag that's there and stand right in it. That's it. Now, before we do anything else to you, I want you to look very carefully and see. As a matter of fact, back them up just a little bit. Back up just a little bit. That's the idea. You'll see why in just a minute. Now, when I say go, we are going to zip this cover up. It's a mattress cover. Right up over your head. You're going to be zipped in it entirely, you see? When I say go, you get down on your hands and knees inside that cover, and you crawl, both of you, over there while your wife picks up one of those pots. Then you both crawl back while your husband picks up one of these. Then you crawl back while you pick up one of those, crawl back while he picks up one of these, back and back until you have 3 pots, he has 3 pots. At that point, you all stand up and hold all the pots off the floor. We'll stop the clock and you'll beat the clock. Get the idea?
Put these claws.
You just hold them right through here like that. You just grab them any way you can. You're groping from inside. That's right. Got the idea? Take a look at the clock before you go in and see how many seconds you have. 55. Zip them in there. Away they go. Don't forget now. Start on your wife's side first. Wait a minute. Get you all zipped up. All right. Get on your hands and knees. Go. Go. me out of there. Can you get the zipper, Betty? Can you find it? We don't want to leave them in there all night, you know. Let's get them out. That's it. Here we go. Over the top. Come on, girl. Let's go. Zipper, zipper, zipper. That's it. Away we go. Well, I'm sorry. You sure worked hard on that. I tried to direct you over to where that other pot was. But in the meantime, you picked yourself up the $100 clock. In any event, we'll get those for you. And you can just bring them right on over here. And we want you to see, as a matter of fact, what you've won. So just take a look over here.
A collection of four electric appliances for years of wonderful service from Universal, including a mix-a-blend blender, a Cook-O-Matic waffle iron, an automatic toaster, and the famous Universal Coffee-Matic. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Wilson. You have just won Beat the Clock prizes worth more than $100.
Well, congratulations to the two.
Bud, for our next contestants, we have Mr. and Mrs. Albert Stamm from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Thank you very much. Hello, Al. How are you? Mrs. Stamm, how nice to see you.
Lovely to be here.
I expect that hat goes well with the dress you have on,
but
I can't tell from the outfit we've got you in. Well, in any event, we have another stunt now on the $100 clock, Mr. and Mrs. Stamm. Let's see, you're a salesman, married 5 years, you have two children.
Yes, sir.
A boy and a girl?
Yes, sir.
Got the jackpot right away, didn't you? Well, let's see what your problem is here. I think, as a matter of fact, sir, that you'll be more comfortable if you take your coat off.
Right.
Just hang it right on the hook we provided for you over there. And if you'll just step over here with me on the $100 clock, you better take your hat off, too, I think. Yeah, you'll be much happier without it. You can set that right on top here. It'll be perfectly safe. There we go. Now, both come over here with me. This, again, is one we did before and had a lot of laughs with. Now, if you'll stand on this side of me, Ms. Wilson on the other, here's a large carton, you see? There's a balloon there, there's a balloon fastened there, and a balloon down there. And if you look over there, there's one over there, too. See? Now, when I say go, you get down on your hands and knees, and you crawl into this box, and the two of you, and you roll the box over and break that balloon, then roll it back and break this one, then break that one, and at the very end, roll it over on the top and break the top one. When you got all three, four balloons broken, we'll stop the clock, and you'll beat the clock. Take a look at that old clock, see how many seconds you have. 40 seconds to do it, all right? Get down on your hands and knees, get in there. Are you ready? Go! One more, it's up here, it's on top, it's up in here. No, right over this side. No, keep rolling up the side. Keep going. One more over. One more. Come on. That's it. Keep going. It's there. Come on, you're over there. Now the one on top. Get it over there. Hurry up. Time's running out on you. Get it over. Get it over. Get it. Tip it right down. There we go. Good enough. Did you enjoy that?
I loved it.
Good. How about you, sir? Did you enjoy it?
Great.
You see, in picking these stunts, we try to pick those that people not only had a lot of fun watching and we enjoyed doing, but the people themselves enjoyed doing,
really
too.
Did.
By the way, did you bring your kids with you?
No, we didn't. We left them home.
Are they watching the show?
Oh, they certainly are.
And I'll bet you said
program.
If we get on, we'll wave to you, didn't you?
We will.
Well, you go right ahead, honey, right there on that camera there.
Hi, Earl.
That's the
Hi,
idea.
Hi, Sherry.
Which is which? I can't tell.
Sherry's a little one. Oh. Earl's a bigger one.
My, he's a lot bigger, isn't he?